Here we go. I was actually watching a Doom 2 Let's Play last night by Kaikoskia. And it actually had some interesting levels upon critical review. What? Shit. Shit, shit, shit. That was mean. Wow. How do I get there? Okay. Wow. That's interesting. Oh, fuck! Okay. Oh, I'm completely off. Ah. These here. Okay, well, let's just plow ahead. What? Where did that come from? Oh no. What the fuck? Okay, what's going on? Health somewhere. I didn't see him, you see. That's the problem. There's an invisibility. Is that a cyber demon? Maybe that's a secret. Okay, let's find a yellow door. Or help. Is this a teleport too? Yes. This lodge hurt. It doesn't. Oh, I'm full of rockets. What is that? I don't like this. That I. Okay. That's not down yet. Yeah, what's the blue door? Okay. Did I get rid of it? Yeah, I think so. Did I just take the teleporter? Maybe? Shit. Well, I have a lot of rockets, but died. Okay, now somebody. Ah, fuck. Oh, fuck. I think I'm a little bit handicapped by not being able to see so well. With the resolution. I got hit very easily. She. It's a lovely she. Lucky there was nobody on the other side. I'm actually very lucky not to have died. Secrets are bound to be somewhere. Some coffee. there's a lot of people down there. Nothing happened. Nothing visible, but let's go down. Okay. Fuck. Oh. At least I didn't die. That was that, but I didn't get a blue key. I'm just checking if I missed it somehow. I don't think so. Now here's a building I don't think I've been to. Eleven health. Okay, I survived. Is there any health anywhere? The blue door was here. And still is. Actually. Not going very well, health wise. Oh my god. There was, by the way, plasma here, was it there? Yes. Oh, cool. And there was more plasma here. So, no, I can't. Have I seen the red door, by the way? I don't really think so. Okay, there's some health here. Let's go there. there's a lot of health around, so. There is the red book. Okay, I'm gonna check if there's lots of secrets. Apparently I've killed everything, it looks like it, but can't be too sure. Secrets. Well, since we're in no particular danger anymore. Secret in the library. I probably tried this already. So, yeah, I just went through that teleport. Let's take it from here. Nothing. Okay, now I understand a little bit of this map. Well, I mean, obviously there's a secret. How does one get to it? Finally! Finally, a different side of the teleport actually worked. Okay, let's look at the map. Okay. Let's go there. And there's a secret, of course. Invulnerability. There's been features that haven't been shown in the auto map. This one, secrets that are kind of outside the map. So that's why there's an arrow. Okay, let's look at the invulnerability instead. Let's see there. Doesn't look like there's anything here. Maybe there's a teleport somewhere. Well, or not. By a teleport. There's the arrow. That could be the one that takes you there. Okay. What else? That arrow. It could have just been a place to store enemies. But why is there an arrow? I don't know. Let's go and see. Yeah, 75%. I'll accept this one. Really good map. And it was actually nice not to die.